In this video, we will learn about present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is about an action which is happening right now. You can also say that this tense indicates that something is going on now. The action is unfinished and it will continue for some more time. I will explain few examples to help you understand this concept. Let us understand this. In a sentence, there are two main parts. First is called subject. Subject is nothing but the person or object performing any activity. And the second part is verb. Verb or doing word is nothing but the actual activity which subject is performing. See in this picture, this boy is playing football. So, this boy is doing an activity. We call him subject. This boy is playing. So, playing is the actual action this boy is performing. So, in this case, verb is play. So, play is verb or doing word here. For present continuous tense, we also need to add to be verb after the subject. Refer the table below. For present continuous tense, we need to first write subject. After that, we need to write to be verb. And later, add present participle form of the main verb. Simple rule is that if you add ing to a verb, then it becomes present participle form of that verb. There are few exceptions, but we will not talk about those right now. Okay, in this picture, this boy is playing. See, we have added ing to the main verb play. So, playing is the present participle form of the verb play. Okay. You will understand this in few minutes. First, we will focus on rules to form a present continuous tense. I will write it down. Whenever in the subject you have singular nouns or few pronouns like he, she and it, always use is after the subject or use is as to be verb. And after to be verb, write present participle form of the main verb. You can do this by adding ing to the main verb. Don't worry about it now. I am only explaining rules. I will write enough examples to help you understand this concept and it is very simple. Okay? Then whenever we have plural nouns or few pronouns like you, they and we, then we need to use are after the subject. Here are is to be verb. After are or after to be verb, we need to write present participle form of the main verb. As you know, you can do this by adding ing to the main verb. Now, whenever you talk about yourself or you use I as the subject, then add am after I as to be verb, and after to be verb write present participle form of the main verb. You can do this by adding ing to the main verb or doing word. So all present continuous tense follow this format. First write subject, after that write to be verb, later you need to write present participle form of main verb that you can get by adding ing to the main verb as you have seen in all these three rules. You can learn about to be verbs in my earlier video. Now I will write few incomplete sentences and you need to make them present continuous tense by filling correct to be verbs and main verbs. Okay, so our first example is Steve dash dash. Sing is the main verb here. In this example, Steve is the subject and Steve is a singular noun. See our rules here. With singular noun, we need to add is as to be verb. So after Steve, we need to write is. Here, main verb is sing. So as per the rule, we need to convert main verb to present participle form. So we need to add ing to the main verb. We need to add ing to sing. So present participle form of the main verb sing is singing. So complete present continuous tense will be Steve is singing. In this example, Steve is the subject because Steve is doing the work, that is singing. After Steve, we have added to be verb is, and after is, we have added present participle form of the main verb, that is sing. So it follows present continuous tense format. After that, I dash dash school, and the main verb is go. Refer the rules here. With I, we need to use am as to be verb. I will write am. Also, go is the main verb here. So we need to convert go to its present participle form. And we know how to do it. We need to add ing. We have go and we added ing. So it becomes going. So the complete sentence is I am going to school. I missed two here. We need to add two. I am going to school. In this example also, I is the subject. And after that, we have added to be verb, that is am. And after that, present participle form of the main verb, that is going. So this sentence also follows correct present continuous tense format. Next, we have he dash dash cartoon. And the main verb is watch. We will refer rule. With he, you can see here, with he, we need to add to be verb is. We will write here, he is. Again, for watch, its present participle form will be watching. W-A-T-C-H. And we need to add ing at last. So it becomes watching. He is watching cartoon. This is the correct present continuous tense. And after that, they dash dash newspaper. And the main verb here is read. Refer our rules. With they, here we have, with they, we need to use are as the to be verb. We will write here, they are. For read, its present participle form will be reading. READING. See how we are adding ing to each main verb to write its present participle form. In this case also we have added ing. So our correct sentence is they are reading newspaper. After that, she dash dash cook. Cook is the main verb here. Main verb. For she, we will refer rule here. For she, we need to use is as to be verb. She is for cook. Let us see. C-O-O-K, cook. After that, add ing. So it becomes cooking. Cooking is present participle form of cook. So the complete sentence will be she is cooking. Next, we dash dash eat. Eat is the main verb here. We will refer rules with we. See here, with we need to use are. We will write here, we are for eat, E-A-T, add ing, so that it becomes eating. So the correct present continuous tense is we are eating. train dash dash very fast. In the sentence, train is a singular noun. So correct to be verb will be is. Refer here. With singular noun, we need to use is as to be verb. We will write here. Train is, and present participle form of the main verb run is running. RUNNING, running. Notice here, in running, there are two N's. Okay. So you need to be a little careful while writing present participle form of run. You need to remember this. So correct present continuous tense is train is running very fast. After that, monkeys dash dash on the tree, and the main verb is jump. In this example, plural of monkey is monkeys, and with plural nouns, we need to use are as the to be verb. We will write here, monkeys are. In this example, action word is jump. So we need to add ing to make it present participle form of the main verb. It is going to be jump and ing. So it becomes jumping. So correct present continuous tense is monkeys are jumping on the tree. I hope these examples helped you to understand present continuous tense, like how to identify them and how to write them. You can refer peaceball.com to practice quizzes, watch more videos, and get access to various study materials. Thank you.